too can make use of what we have in order to put an end to this whole coronavirus.